This is Mega Fortune Season 5, Episode 2, Show Number 156, Day of Taping, October 5th, 2015, Air Date, October 6th, 2015.
It is 6 in the morning right now. I'm tired. I've been up for the past 48 hours. I haven't shaved. I haven't showered. Worn the same past clothes for how many days now? And frankly, I don't care. I'm tired as fuck. Because you know why I'm tired as fuck and I haven't got no sleep? But it's for a bit of a good reason for my case. Because that's what happens when you drink caffeine, but you can't help because when you drink soda pop, it is so damn good. Because pretty much it shows you're a true fan when it comes to a certain brand of beverage. Tonight's program is going to be brought to you by Pepsi. Pretty much, in my opinion, the best soda ever made. And it's that freaking good. And I truly, strongly believe that Pepsi belongs in a glass bottle. Not plastic bottles, cans to a certain extent, but it belongs in a glass bottle. It is so freaking delicious. So folks, buy Pepsi in a glass bottle. You can only get it for like $1.29 or $1.30 at a local store or wherever, in Solo, in the refrigerators. Or you can get a case for like $4.99 or whatever. But you know what, folks? Like I said, tonight's program is brought to you by Pepsi. So folks, I'm Mr. Garrison. This is Mega Fortune, and I don't know where the hell I am. This is Mega Fortune, and enjoy the show.
On your mark, get set, go! These three players have the chance to win lots of cash and prizes, over $1 million, but they have to avoid the dreaded bankrupt as we go back to the 80s this season on SGNZ's number one show, Mega Fortune. And now, here's your swaggy host, Gary Newkirk.
Thank you, Kyle. Greetings, one and all. Welcome to our next episode of Mega Fortune for you all. This is season number 5, episode number 2. And for this one, we got our next lineup of contestants. We got our returning champ, which I will get to in a little bit, but we have two lineups for you all. In position number 1, we have Mr. Buffet Table himself, Alan B.
I almost destroyed a whole tombstone.
Okay, but anyways, how you doing?
I'm well, other than a long day.
All right, well anyways, how do you think you're going to do against your two opponents here?
We'll know in the next 35 minutes.
All right, but anyways, moving on to our next contestant, we have Mr. AlexHoule.
Hey, everybody.
How you doing?
Fine.
But anyways, how do you think you're going to do against your opponent here, or your opponents?
Well, I say they're both pretty darn good, but I'll see what I can do.
All right. But anyways, in position number 3, again, we have our returning champ with over 57,450. That is Mr. Hunter.
Hey, Gary. Hey, everybody.
All right. Now, how do you think you're going to do against your two opponents here? Do you think you can retain your championship?
I don't know. I'll try. I've been practicing all day, so I got my practice in.
All right. But anyways, enough talk. Let's get to our games right now. So, fellas, you all got your dial pads out?
Yeah, I got them.
All right. But anyways, for this, I got to read, like I said, for the toss-up questions, got to read the whole question first. Don't buzz me in when I'm reading it, because if you do, then I will buzz you out. But anyways, for $1,000, here's the first question. Before Milton Hershey started making chocolates,
he started making this first. Is it A, mint, B, caramel, C, peanuts, or D, bubblegum? That was Alan.
Mint?
That is incorrect. It is not mint. All right, that was Hunter.
Caramel.
That is correct. It is caramel, so you got $1,000 there.
All right. Alex,
all right. But anyway, well, it was Hunter who got it. Excuse me.
Yeah, Alex, that's what I meant to say. I didn't mean to say Alan. My bad.
Hunter. Hunter got it. Dumb shit, it's Hunter who got it.
Wake up.
Wake up, asswipe.
But anyways, okay. Now here's one. This one's not multiple choice. You gotta think of who this is.
Oh, shit.
For $2,000, who is the only man to play both a Super Bowl and a World Series? 5 seconds on the clock, starting now.
Could you repeat the question?
Who is the only man to play both a Super Bowl and a World Series? 5 seconds, starting now. Time.
I'm sorry.
You want me to give them the answer, Mr. Garrison?
Romy, please do so, because this was something you came up with.
Yes, I am. You probably know him as Prime Time Deion Sanders.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
I never came up with him.
So anyways.
I'm a dummy.
So anyways, Hunter's the only one who's got money from $1,000 after that, but we're going to begin our game right now. The normal round category for our first round is going to be board games.
My God, what are they
called? Board games.
Board games.
Board games.
Board games.
Board games.
Board.
Oh, now you got my old man saying it.
Oh, no.
Not my fault.
Jesus, everybody.
Oh, all
right. Somebody be a... Yeah, thank you, Mr. Hoole. But anyways, Hunter, since obviously you were the only one who's got money, ready to give the wheel a whirl.
Ready, willing, and able.
All right, here we go. 450.
Starting off with a T, please.
Next! Mr. Allen, your go.
I'd like to take a spin, please, on the old corral.
Okay. 350.
I'll take an N.
All right, yes, there happens to be at least two N's.
Ooh. 700 points.
All right.
$700 for a pair of ends.
Mm-hmm. Two ends right here. Oh, wrong part. Okay. Here are your two ends. Now, what would you like to do? Buy, spin, or solve?
I would like to spin the wheel, Pat.
Okay, here we go. All right, 400.
I like a D.
Guess there happens to be a D up there. Alrighty, here you go. 1D for $400. There you go.
I would like to purchase a vowel.
Alright, what vowel would you like?
An A.
You're going to happen to get quite a few of those. There's going to be three A's up on the board.
Ooh, additional help.
Brings his total to 850 after the vowel.
Alright, here you go. All right, there you go. There are your three A's. So what is your pleasure now?
That wasn't a lot of help. I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
Okay, here you go. 300.
S.
An S? Yes, you're going to happily get two S's up there. All right, two S's are up on the board right now.
1450.
Here they come. They are not. Here I come. All right, there you go.
Fuck's sake,
Gary. They are not. Here I come. Anyways, there are your two S's. What would you like to do?
I would like to spin the wheel.
Surely. Okay, here we go. Wheel's turning. Okay, and you're going to land on 750.
Ooh. Is there an R?
Yes, you're going to happen to get three R's up on the board.
$2,250.
Yep, three R's are up on the board, so that is good administration help.
Brings the total to $3,700.
Yep, and hello, Connor.
Hey, you two people. Hi, guys.
We're just doing Mega right now. Alright, there are your three R's from 750. So what is your pleasure now?
Oh boy, I would like to buy a vowel.
Surely.
E?
Yes, you're going to only get one E.
Well, thank God there is at least one.
Yep, at least one. Gotta have at least one puzzle.
3450.
Yep, there you go. So, what would you like to do now?
I would like to buy another one.
Okay, lay it on me.
I?
Yeah, I can hook you up with one.
Thank God.
3200.
I don't know what this is.
It's what, he just became a Cyclops?
Yep. But there you go, there's your letter I, and what would you like to do?
Yeah, what kind of board games do you play?
I play a lot of board games that are pretty interesting.
Yeah, right. Are there still vowels left?
Yeah.
I will take an O.
Uh-huh, that's going to do it for the vowels.
I think I know what it is, but I'm not 100%
sure.
2950. Yeah, Romy. By the way, folks, this is something that Romy came up with, just to let you know. All right, here you go, and vowels are now gone.
I will have to take a spin, please.
Surely. You know, Romy, with this puzzle, man, I thought people were gonna get it.
I thought it was gonna be a little bit too easy. I want to say easy work, you know, like average. I didn't know it was gonna be troublesome.
Yep. But anyways, Alan, you landed on the double play token, so that'll be $500 to try and pick up. Next! Moving on to
Ms. I have a feeling.
Mr. Hoole, your go.
Spin.
Okay, here you go.
Come on, Alex. Get some money. Get seven.
All right, and you're going to land on a chance of that free vowel token, so $500 to try and pick up.
I like to take a pee.
Oh, boy. Yeah, as for that,
Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go take a shit.
Alright, then.
Damn it, now I know what it is.
BJ Flock Stick. Okay.
But, anyways, that P's up there, so what would you like to do?
I'll be for $500.
Alright, he's got that free vowel token on his podium, so.
Well, let's take that last spin.
Alright. And by the way, thanks to. Gemma Name 1990 for making me this free vowel token. I humbly appreciated it. And you landed on 200.
W.
You're going to get two W's, and that's going to do it for consonants. Come on, rubber ducky, get out of the way. I'm not joking. Rubber ducky's right there. You got to have the rubber ducky for at least anything.
Throw him against the wall.
Yep, rubber ducky's got me involved. So, Alex, you got them last letters up there. So just say the word. Just say the puzzle, please.
Weapons and warriors.
There you go. Correct.
That's an awesome board game.
Yes, sir, it is.
Yes, it is. It's an awesome board game.
Oh, man, I played it. No.
I used to play Monopoly.
That's Romy's least favorite game.
Oh, fuck that
game. Weapons and warriors.
Want to learn how to beat the people in Monopoly? Boardwalk and Parkway. You just won the game.
Yay. That's simple. All right, folks, Romy, it's all on you now.
Yes, sir. Alan had 2,950, but after the latest turn, AlexHoule has $900 with the bow, and Hunter with the top sub question has $1,000.
Mm-hmm. So far, so good. More money. Now we're going into the jackpot round, so Romy, stop being an asshole and get ready for the jackpot round.
Actually, I'm tied with Hunter.
Well, actually, see, the thing is, Romy's not really an asshole. A true asshole, you know, you would know. Romy's not an asshole. He's just a dickhead.
tied with Hunter. You got the 500 and the 200. Oh,
no, it's 950. The house minimum's $1,000.
Yeah, house minimum's $1,000. If he doesn't get past $1,000, gets the house minimum added.
I thought it was only. Oh, man.
It's a bowl full of cherries.
That's okay.
I bet.
Mistakes happen.
Mm-hmm. I'm just going by what he's landed on. Okay, so it is a tie between Hunter Hearst Helmsley and Alex... Hey, Gary, how do you spell his last name? AlexHoule.
Alright, but anyways, let's get to our jackpot round. The jackpot's going to be $10,000. That's where it starts off at. Each spin the wheel, you know what to do. Alright, the category for the jackpot round is going to be classic products.
That's classic.
Ooh.
Your wooden dildo, Gary.
You fuck out of here.
No. Iron Hammer baking soda.
That's it, Romy. Go in the timeout. No Mike Tyson for you. You bald headed cute dick, some bitch and piece of shit you. Alright, but anyways, you're nutty. Alright, here's the puzzle, classic products. Mr. Allen's gonna be starting off.
I'll spin.
Alright.
Spin that wheel, baby.
Yeah! My joke section's here.
Lady of the night.
300.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Good evening. All right, 300.
Good evening, Griffin.
Three.
Hi, Alex.
300.
Did I land one?
350.
350. Okay. Is there a T?
Yeah, there's one.
Okay, cool.
You're gonna get one T up there for a good 350.
Christine, you're my dick. Yeah, you're my designated spinner.
I thought you said you're my dick, Christine.
Oh, dear.
You're that too. Oh,
all right.
Spin your boy toy.
Oh, boy.
Spin that boy toy.
All right, and you landed on 250.
She got some nails here. I'd like an N.
Just for you saying that remark, we're going to move on to Mr. Hoole. Okay.
Nasty.
Let's spin.
All righty.
Wow.
Well, I mean, it is classic spins, well, classic wheels, so, and Alex, you fucked up! It's a loser turn. So, and by the way, yeah, folks, the loser turn, it's classic because, well, it's yellow. So, we're gonna move on to Mr. Hunter. Ready to give the wheel a spin?
Yeah, I love classic loser turns. Well, the color anyway. Go ahead and spin this.
All right, wheels going, and you landed on chance of that wild card, so $500 to try and pick it up.
Oh,
nice.
Joker! Yes, please, Gary.
You're going to get two of them.
$1,000.
Yeah. All right, so not only do you have the wild card on your podium, but you're going to get $1,000 added to your total so far. All right, here you go. Okay, what would you like to do now?
By a vowel.
Surely.
An E.
Sure. You're gonna get one of those up there.
750.
Alright, there's your one E. What is your pleasure now?
I believe I will spin the wheel.
Okay, sounds good to me. And by the way, there is the dog from Doggy Doo.
It's a board game where a dog shits.
Yeah, and I actually do have the dog.
Clever name.
Oh, yes. Doggy Doo. All right, Hunter, you landed on $200.
May I have an R, please, Mr. Newkirk?
Surely, Mr. D. Mr. Dillon. All right, there is your R, and what would you like to do?
I think I'm going to solve.
Okay, what's the solution?
Crystal.
That is correct. There you go. Good job, Hunter.
Thank you.
Yep, and this is a product. God, so help me, I really want this back on shelves.
Me too.
I never even had a chance to taste it.
Neither have I.
L.A. Beast.
L.A. Beast all the way.
It's a clear version. Version of Pepsi.
Alright. Well, anyways, folks, before we get started with our next round and when we send scores, we're gonna take a quick break. When we come back, one mega for you. Alright, folks, welcome back to Mega Fortune, and I just want to say right now, Before I can start explaining some more, Romy, lead the way.
Absolutely, Dick Moranis. Let's go over the scores.
Fuck out of here. You fat, you...
Let's get on the board. Alex has $1,000 due to the $1,000 minimum. Same thing with Hunter with the 950 goes up to $1,000 with the minimum. Gives him a total of today's show of $2,000.
So far, so good. But anyways, I want to thank the watermelon head blimp looking fat piece of shit for giving us the scores. But anyway, see, it's so Roman to think of something fun.
Sponsored by Goodyear.
Okay, that was good.
What a good year it's been.
All right, but anyways, yeah. Folks, raised $1,000 to $3,500, and we are now in that round where we, where we call the Godfather and we go the Hoo Train.
Where the
hoo's at? But anyways, we got a brand new category that is going to be put to use tonight. The category for this is going to be called Haunted Locations.
Gary's bedroom.
No.
Fuck out of here.
Or his bathroom.
Now, Gary, even though I've never visited your house, I know that your house is not haunted.
No, just his toilet.
Well, that's true. The toilet's haunted all the time.
Fuck. With his nasty ass.
Yeah,
with
my nasty ass. Well, you want to know what else is haunted? Romy's toilet, because every time you go in there, it's just a freaking knockout, rotten stench! Alright, there's the haunted location, and Mr. Hoole, you're going to be starting off. Reminder, you remember, you still have that... Remember, you still have that free vowel token, too.
Yes, he does.
Right. Mm-hmm. And Alex, you landed on the dreaded loser turn.
Oh,
again?
Yep, and Mr. Hunter, it's your turn.
Let's go, make some money, Dan.
200.
A T.
Alright, let me take a look at the T's. See if there is any. 1, 2, 3 T's.
Yay!
Let me just double check this puzzle so I won't screw it up. Okay, there are 3 T's on the board.
600.
Mm-hmm.
I think as soon as I get the T's up there, or the T's come up, I'll buy a vowel.
All right.
I just gotta wait for the T's.
There you go.
Okay, now I'll buy a vowel.
Go ahead.
E.
Uh-huh, you're gonna get 1, 2, 3 E's up the board.
Good vowel. Brings us total to 350.
Yep, 3 E's are on the board. So let me get this up here. There you go. Okay, Hunter, what would you like to do? Okay, sounds good to me. I think everybody likes the fact that there's only one bankrupt on this wheel. All right, 500.
H.
An H, okay. You're going to get happily 1, 2, 3... H's.
1,500. Nice.
Yeah, I believe Romy, that, like I said, this is something that Romy came up with.
1,850.
Yes, sir. Alright, there are your H's, and what is your pleasure now?
I would like to buy another vowel.
Surely.
O.
Mm-hmm, you're going to happily get an O up there. You're going to get one of them. Just one, that's it.
1,600.
All right, there's your O.
I think I'm going to buy the U.
Yes, you're going to happily get at least 2 U's up there.
1,350.
Hey-ow.
All right, you got your 2 U's up there. And I believe, so let me double check. All right, here are your U's. There you go, Hunter. Alrighty.
Not where I thought they were. Spin.
Okay. And vowels are still up there. Okay, and you're going to land on... Chances at Shopping Spree gift tag.
Another one, okay.
Uh-huh.
I have an S.
An S, yes, you're going to happily pick up an S up there. That is the it's $500. By the way, for the shopping spree, since I for the amount last time, I actually accidentally had the wrong amount for the shopping spree. But he got it anyway from the last episode. But I got the correct one this time. So he's picking that shopping spree up. So he's got $500 right now added on for picking it up, and he's gonna get one S up there.
Okay.
Okay. There you go.
Back to 1850.
Yes, sir.
I'll buy the A, please.
The A? Okay, I can manage to put up a couple A's up there.
Back to 1600.
Mm-hmm. All right, here you go, Hunter.
I'm going to buy the I as well.
All right, you might as well get that I up there. All right, and you and that's going to have to put the icing on the cake for vowels.
It's like a deja vu, back to 1350, but he's got that shopping spree.
Yes, sir, he does. All right, there you go. All right, Hunter.
I got the first word, the third, and the fourth. I'm going to spin again.
Surely.
I'm just going to spin again.
All righty. Let's see if you can try and clean the wheel up by picking up everything. Speaking of that, you landed on the free spin, so that'll be five... So you picked up the...
I'll have an L, please.
Okay, and you're going to happily get one out there, so that is $500 to pick up that free spin.
Deja vu, back to 1850.
Deja vu all over again. All right, there's your L.
Spin again.
Okay. Oh, excuse me, give him another 500. There's two L's, my bad.
Yeah, I was just going to say, I thought I saw a boo-boo in the puzzle.
Yeah, excuse me.
I only heard shout out one L, so...
Yeah, give him another 500,
yes, absolutely.
So... Alrighty, so you got two L's up there, and I double-checked. Everything's good for the L, so what would you like to do, Hunter?
2350.
Spin it again.
Okay.
Spin it again, I got that 3 minutes
to. Alright, let's see if you can pick up some more goodies.
And he's got the free spin and the shopping spree.
Uh-huh, and that wild card.
Heavy-handed.
Uh-huh, and you landed on 750.
An M.
All right, let's see if there are any M's up on that board. And yes, you're going to happily pick up an M in that board.
Okay.
There you go.
I will spin again.
Okay.
Since I'm still stuck on that second word.
3,100.
Uh-huh. And Hunter sadly landed on lose a turn, but would you would you like to use your free spin?
Gladly.
Okay, so okay. What would you like to do? Buy, spin, or solve?
He still has the shopping.
Well, buy, but would you like to spin or solve?
Take two, spin the wheel.
Okay, let's put this in my little baggie. Alrighty, and you're going to land on 500.
I will have a C.
Alright, for that C that you just called, you're going to happily get at least two of them up there.
112.
All right, here are your two C's. There you go.
I'm going to have to spin once more.
Surely. And Hunter, you landed on 500 again.
An N, please, as in Newkirk.
All right, you're going to get one N up there.
All right.
All right, Hunter, here is your one N. Now, what would you like to do?
4,600.
I will spin again.
Okay. Sounds good, good, good. I got to take a shit, shit, shit. Okay.
Oh, my. I got the toilet paper right here.
Thank you.
What, are you going to wipe his ass after he's done?
Yuck!
Oh, no. The thing is, I'll actually fart in his face if he does that. All right, so Hunter, you landed on $300.
A Y.
Okay, you managed to get one Y up there.
I'm still hung up on the second word.
All righty. All right, what would you like to do now?
Might as well spin.
Romy, this was a good puzzle, man. Hunter! Choo-choo! You landed on the express.
The whole plane.
Uh-huh. So it'll be $1,000 for a constant if you manage to call the right one.
A B?
There is one B, so you get $1,000, but here's the question. Would you like to abort the whole train and keep calling us for $1,000? But or would you just like to take your regular turn? What is your pleasure?
I think I'll pass on the whole train trip and spin again.
Okay.
But thanks anyway.
You're most welcome. But anyways, you landed on... Ooh, Honor, you landed on the 10 grand wedge.
Oh, my God.
So that'll be $500 to try and pick up. You manage to pick it up, solve the puzzle, you get that 10 grand added on.
Please let there be an R.
And Honor, you get to pick it up.
Holy shit.
So that's $500 he's got right now for picking it up.
And the 1,000 from the whole train does not count, right?
Well, he gets $1,000... But he didn't
Excuse me, hold on. Say that again, Gary.
He picks up the 1,000 anyway, but he didn't want to go on. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so 59 plus the 500 here, $6,400. Plus the shopping spree that he still has.
Yep, and I will announce the price of that after this round.
And the 10,000 wager. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
You know what, Gary? Perhaps maybe I should have went on the whole train. Now I know what it is.
Okay. What's the solution?
The Beechworth Lunatic Asylum.
That is correct!
Whoa.
Hey. Honor, you pretty much, Honor, you took this round like a boss.
Like a boss.
Like a boss. But anyways, holy shit, Honor, you managed to pick up some good stuff from this round. You managed to pick up the shopping spree. Basically, what you're going to do is you're going to get another gift card added to... You're going to get another gift card to any store you purchase, but the real price of this prize is $1,550.
Yay!
That's the real price. But anyways, for your $10,000 wedge, you managed to pick that up. So he gets $10,000 added to his bank right now. I know.
I'm just lucky. I'm just absolutely lucky.
Well, you've been practicing.
Yeah, I have been practicing.
All
right. I guess that practice was put to good use.
Oh, yeah. All right, but anyways, Romy, I'm going to tell you right now, while you tell the scores, I got to take a piss.
Absolutely. Go take your Bert or Ernie, wherever you call them.
Bert.
All right. Alex, who still has the 1,000 from the puzzle you solved? Alan still has to get on the board. And Hunter has been cleaning house due to the 4,900 plus the 1,000 from that whole train that he got. And the 500 for picking up the 10K, which is 6,400 with the shopping spree. 7,950 at the 10 grand is 17,950. And you add the 2,000 that he has before, gives him a grand total of $19,950.
Alright, you're just cleaning house. You're cleaning house, man.
You're
doing a good job. But anyways, folks.
Bubblegum.
Rest in peace, Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Wow, very good. You know where the original quote came from, atta boy.
All right, but anyways...
Of course, even though I never watched the film.
But anyways, we're going to be moving into our next round in just a second here. All right, Romy, this was a good category you came up with. Yeah. But anyways, folks, let me just double check here. I'm going to put another one up here on the board right now. Okay, mystery category is all set to go. And folks, here is the next category, and this is something that is a brand new category here. All right, folks, the new category that we're going to be from Mega Fortune, and we bumped that $3,500 to the $4,000. The category for this round is going to be mythological artifacts.
Oh, and I apologize. It was $19,450. You said the shopping was $1,550. I apologize. $19,450.
Yep.
I apologize.
It's all good. But anyways, there's your puzzle. And as for this round, since you did 1, 2, 3, 4, Hunter is starting off this round. All right, Hunter, let me know when you're ready.
Oh, I'm ready. Oh, I'm sorry. Whoopsies.
All right, you ready to spin the wheel?
Ready.
All right, matter of fact, folks, the category is mythological artifacts.
Artifacts.
And Hunter, you landed on our brand new surprise wedge, which is the...
Holy shit.
This surprise wedge is the Good Vibrations prize package gift tag. Folks, right now, as for a fact, I have the actual record single on the wheel until I get the actual wedge. Whenever that's ready, I'm going to be using the Good Vibrations record until I get it. But anyways, as for this wedge, it's like a regular surprise wedge, but what you're going to be doing is you're going to win a prize package from it, basically.
Oh, okay.
But anyways, I'm not going to say what that prize package is until the end of the round unless you win. But anyways, it's going to be $500 in try pickup, so please, phone, shut the fuck up! But anyways, Hunter, give me a right letter that might be on the board.
A T.
All right.
TNT.
Jacoby quit it already. Hold on a second, I gotta remove this fucking thing. All right, but anyways, there you go. What would you like?
A T.
All right, you're gonna get one T up on that board. So $500, and you picked up the Good Vibrations. Solve the puzzle, and it's all yours.
I would like to spin the wheel.
Okay. Watch, he's gonna land on the mystery wedge. Or the car wedge, holy shit. He landed on the car wedge. $500 to try and pick that fucker up.
Thanks.
Hunter, you're gonna pick up two H's.
So that's
$1,000.
Uh huh. $1,500, and he's got the
surprise and the car. Uh huh. Man, I love how the two other contestants are like sitting there saying, "Well, fuck this game. I'm gonna just let him get it." Saying, "Fuck this shit."
I cannot believe it.
But anyways, there are your two H's, and you picked up $1,000 for this.
I'm gonna play it safe. I'm not risking my car right now. I'm gonna buy the E.
Okay, you're gonna call two E's up on the board.
Hey, you spelled the.
The. The. Anyways.
Well, I knew the first word was gonna be the.
Okay. What is your all right? What would you like to do now?
I'm gonna spin.
Okay, I had to pick up another cherry cake. All right. All right, spinning the wheel. Okay. Remember, you still have that wild card, too. And he landed on the fucking $1 million wedge!
I am not joking!
The $1 million wedge!
Good night, everyone.
All right, I need to concentrate this.
How much is the $1 million wedge, Mr. Garrison?
$500 to pick that up, so Hunter, please! Call the right letter that might be in there.
R.
What letter?
He said R.
Huh. Hunter, you get to pick it up. He's got the... Folks, he's got the wild card, the car, the Good Vibrations, $1 million. Like, he's cleaning house.
Jesus Christ.
Wow.
Are you kidding me, right?
I'm not joking you.
So that's two. Oh no, that is one R.
That is one R. $500. He picked it up, and look what he's got.
$1,750.
Uh huh.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna buy a vowel. A.
There happens to be an A up on the board. Oh, wrong spot.
My heart's beating right now. My heart is. I don't think you can't hear it right now, but my heart is just trying to thump out of my chest.
That's good. All right, here's your A right now.
I'm gonna buy another vowel.
Sure.
Please, God, let there be an I.
Oh, Hunter, sadly, there are no I's.
Oh, son of a bitch.
All right, Alan.
Oh, I finally get to spin the wheel?
Yep, you can finally spin the wheel now.
Oh, my God, I saw how it
I got a feeling I'm gonna lose a million. I got a feeling. I just got a
mystery wedges, Anna.
All right, Alan, you landed on $4,000.
What? Huh?
$4,000 you landed on.
Great. Now if I can only find one that's something that's in the puzzle. Is there an N?
An N? There are two N's. Two N's. All right, here you go. There are your two N's, Alan, and what would you like to do?
I would like to buy a vowel.
Yes, sir.
An O?
There are two O's up on the board.
$77.50.
All right, so let me delete these two letters here. And that's going to have to do it for the vowels.
Okay,
now I'm scared.
All right, there you go.
There, the car. I'm going to lose the million in the car. I got a feeling.
There you go, Alan.
And the surprise.
I would like to spin the wheel, please.
Okay. And Alan, you're going to land on... chance of the double play token, $500.
Shit.
Oh my, Jesus. Is there... oh god, is there a bee?
No bees. Moving on. Alright, Mr. Hoole.
Oh. Alex, find a puzzle, hurry up.
Mr. Hoole, your go. Alex.
Yes?
It's your turn.
I said spin.
Oh, I couldn't hear you there.
Oh. Yeah, there's too much noise.
All right, and Alex, you landed on 450.
M.
There are two M's in the board.
Oh, no.
900.
All right, hold on a second.
Alex.
Well, I don't know that second word.
All right, there are your two M's. What would you like to do? Remember, vowels are gone.
Well, I have to spin.
All right, here's what you land on. Mr. Hoole, sadly say it's a loser turn.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm
going to
solve it. Don't say anything.
What's the solution?
The London Hammer.
Holy shit! Holy fuck, he's right!
Yes! Yes!
Oh my god!
Brilliant.
Yay! Oh my god.
Woo!
Okay, first of all, he's got the surprise, the good vibrations, the surprise. He's got the car and the $1 million wedge.
Alright, the $1 million wedge, if he manages, well, obviously, if he wins the game, he's going to take it to the bonus round to try and win it. But anyways, Hunter?
I'm hard to seeing right now.
But anyways, Hunter, you ready to hear about your car and your, ready to hear about your car and your prize?
Yes.
Alright, here is what you've won for good vibrations. This is how I give you some good vibrations. You've won yourself a kitchen deluxe prize package. This prize package is going to be worth a true T49G55 glass door refrigerator, a freestanding premium gas stove, a hang-ups three-piece drawers, a Lennox flatware Portella 65-piece silverware set, and some OxyClean pine salt and a ShamWow.
Hold wait,
there's more. But anyways, for this prize package, it's over $5,780.
Woo! Jesus Christ.
But wait, there's more.
More?
Yeah, because he's got the car wedge. Hunter, for your car, a 2016 Kia Rio. This car is worth $15,490.
15,490.
Holy shit. Oh no, God. I'm not. It's been a while since I've seen somebody won this many prizes in a show. But anyways,
I'm
go
sorry,
ahead, Romy.
Gary, I'm sorry if I'm having you go ballistic.
Oh, that's a good thing. That's a good thing. Romy, go ahead, man.
Oh, boy. Oh, my God. I'm still adding all this shit up. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
With the 19,450 that he won before, that he has total, and at the 1,500 that he won from this puzzle, with the good vibrations and the new car, brings his new total to $42,220.
God damn!
Somebody better be laying on 5,000 next round.
Mm-hmm. Well, folks,
Alex still has to get on the board, and Alex Hull has that $1,000 that he won before.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, folks, before we do our conclusion of Mega Fortune, we're going to take a quick break here.
I guess.
All right, but anyways, folks, welcome back to the next part of Mega Fortune for you all, the final part. And for this, let's just say, folks, Alan, Hunter, and Hoole, please get your dial pads out, please, because we're going to do a $3,000 question.
Okay.
I got it.
And plus, there's going to be a little something added on that Romy came up with.
A $400,000 bonus?
Close, but no cigar. But anyways, here's your question. Who is the only actor in history to have won 3 Oscars in the lead actor category? Is it A? Oh, here are the options. Is it A, Jack Nicholson, B, Daniel Day-Lewis, C, Marlon Brando, or D, Sean Penn? Alan.
Please be Jack Nicholson.
Incorrect. That was Alex Hoole.
Marlon Brando?
That is incorrect. Mr. Hunter.
Daniel Day-Lewis.
That is correct. You're going to have a $3,000 bonus, but there was a little twist to this one that Romy came up with. With this bonus round, you will get an extra $1,000 if you tell me the 3 movies he won in.
Lincoln.
That's one.
I can't think of the rest. I'm sorry.
Okay, well, no extra $1,000, but the good news is you do have your $3,000 for getting your question right.
Yes.
The
other 2 films were My Left Foot and one of the greatest performances of all time in There Will Be Blood.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right.
I'm nervous right now. I've never been this nervous before in my life.
Well, I hope I take that nervous away when I tell you right now. It's time for a speed up round, so your $1,000,000 is safe.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God.
Huge puzzle on 6,000.
Holy shit.
But anyways.
Oh, shit. If that lands on the 6,000, it's anybody's game.
Oh, yeah. But anyways, like I said, Hunter, since he's the one who's in the lead, it's obvious he's going to be starting off. But anyways, whatever the wheel lands on, add it to 1,000.
That would be 6,000.
$1,700 a piece.
Okay.
All right. And the category for this is going to be record labels. And here's your puzzle. So Hunter, you're starting off.
Can I have an S?
Yes, you're going to happily get 1 S up on that board. All righty. Once that S comes up, your 10 seconds is gonna start now.
Arista.
God damn, he's right! God damn, he's right!
Oh my God!
Damn, that was good!
Holy.
Okay.
Dude, if this was a dick measuring contest, he'd be the Mandingo in this group.
Alright, Romy, go ahead.
Okay, AlexHoule has won the $1,000 from the previous puzzle he solved. Alan didn't have a chance to get on the board.
But give him
Hunter.
But give Alan $1,000 for a walkaway present.
$1,000 it is.
All right, for a walkaway present for him.
And for Hunter, let's just say he wasn't the hunted, because holy shit. 42,220, the $3,000 question he got right. Add that on, and then you add the 4520 with the 1700 from the one letter. Gives him a grand total of today's episode of $46,920.
Uh-huh.
And then you combine that with yesterday's score.
Well, don't add his yesterday's score yet, because we gotta find out what's gonna happen with the bonus round first.
Actually, it's in place. So, you got that $1 million pledge? Let's see it happen.
All right, Hunter.
So, basically, if I win the bonus round, I'm in the tournament, right?
In the tournament? Dude, you're in 10 tournaments.
But, Hunter, by the way, folks, if you want to know why I was showing this baggie, well, that's all the envelopes, and I was jumbling them up. I was jumbling the envelopes up. But anyways, Hunter, you got the $1 million wedge. You got the wild card, too. But anyways, are you ready to give the bonus wheel a spin?
I'm ready.
Here we go. Okay, you landed on the T in Fortune. Now let me just randomize. Remember, all these envelopes, I am randomly picking one out. Okay, I grabbed an envelope. Let's see what you picked up. Bing!
Oh. God.
Okay, Hunter. Here is your category. Oh, hold on, so let me fix that. The '80s. The '80s is your category.
All right.
I'm just getting the puzzle ready.
I love how Gary's taking a little bit longer to build up the suspense.
Okay, Hunter. Here's your puzzle. Category is the '80s.
Good luck, Hunter.
I want this.
Good luck, Hunter.
Remember,
I need all the luck in the world right now.
Remember, folks, if he gets it, he gets it. If he doesn't, he doesn't. Remember, I jumbled the bag around full of the envelopes. I picked one out of random. Okay, there's your RSTLNE. Now, please, give me your three consonants. Well, actually, give me your four consonants on account you got that wild card. Give me your four consonants and one vowel, starting now.
H.
That's one.
C.
That's two.
D.
That's three.
M.
And M. Okay. And a vowel?
A.
Okay.
I'm nervous.
Okay, now hold on a second. Okay. Hunter? You're gonna have 10 seconds on the clock. Talk it out, island. Audience, remain silent. Hunter, 10 seconds on the clock. Talk it out, starting now.
The DeLorean time machine.
Bingo! All right.
I'm going to turn it for Dyla.
Oh.
Let's see what it is. Hunter?
I hope it's the million. I hope it's the million.
Hunter?
Oh, no.
Bye.
Well, I got some good news and some bad news. The bad news is it's not the million. The good news is you've won yourself $40,000.
Oh, yay!
Romy?
I'll take it.
Romy in the chat box, please, from his total from the previous game and right now, what is it?
From yesterday's show, he won $57,450. And from this episode, before the bonus round, he won a grand total of $46,920. And with the bonus round, he won $40,000. This gives him a grand total.
Wow. Wait for it.
$144,370.
Hunter,
congratulations. You are in.
It's the beginning of season. It's the beginning of season 5 already. You are already in the tournament of fucking champions.
God. Oh my god.
But Hunter, Hunter, your run doesn't end here. Yeah, I keep playing until you lose.
Oh.
Congratulations, man.
Thanks. Oh my god. My heart is just beating right now.
Well, folks, that's gonna have to do it for this episode of Mega Fortune for you all. We will have Hunter back in the next episode. Well, please subscribe to our fun games and stuff to come, and ciao for now.